is in your voice. I'll open up with a question. How many of you know that we live in a word world? This world was established by the word of God. In the book of John, 1 John 1:1 says, in the beginning was the word, and the word was God, and the word was with God. In the book of Genesis, it says that in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. It also says that. And God said, let there be light, and there was light. And God spoke something out of nothing. God needed only a space for his light to shine. He only needed a space for his word to go forth and for his sayings to go forth. Now, out of all creations that God created, he gave man the ability to use his voice. Only man has the ability to speak. Now, my question is going to church is, what are we doing with our voices? Proverbs 18:21 says, life and death are in the power of the tongue. Life and death are in what you say. Now, are we speaking life or are we speaking death? Are we speaking poverty in our life or are we speaking wealth? Or are you speaking blessings or cursing? People of God, now what you say is very important. What you say is powerful. Psalm 47:1 says, oh, clap your hand. All you people, shout unto God with a voice of triumph. Now, how many of you know that when we cry?